are two Hendricks in the compact class. Jonathan Kruger and Clinton Kruger. Pretty sure there's some family ties there.
Guys, really?
All right, count with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Could be the shortest ever heat in history.
Gotcha.
All right, looks like our winner is number 40, Jonathan Kruger. When I said it was compact class, I didn't know I was talking about the race time. They'll get this cleared up and we'll have the trucks coming up next.
What secondary is one?